Traxxas Mini E-Revo on my backyard RC track. Yes, this was the Mini Slash before. Now I convert it back to Mini E-Revo. Because I didn't like the performance of the Mini Slash. Especially if it flipped over. Uh-oh, something got stuck. This one performs a lot better than the Mini Slash. Uh-oh, something got stuck again. Never mind. That part of the straightaway has something sticking out. Got stuck on the rope. Whoa! Looks like the battery is dying. It's nice to have the good old E-Revo back. Thanks very much for watching.